look really good today, lady. Don't call me lady. What is happening? This time, this cute lady that her shirt looked good. You just called me cute? Oh boy, you are getting in trouble. What in the world is happening? I want my mom. Never gonna see mom again. I'm going to die in here. Yeah, probably are. Because I want to get out too. Why did I stay in here and getting tortured? I am literally going to lay in the bed for the rest of my life. I am literally bored out of my mind. Looks like you're getting in the bed and bored for the rest of your life. Well, looks like I'm staying here. Not leaving anytime soon. I'm going to find a way to escape. I won't escape. This Karen is really strong. You want to test how strong I am? Test me. I will. How you like that? Ooh. You just got punched.
Know that, child.
Yeah, everyone knows. Ha. Huh. I'm opening the door. I don't care if you open the door. I locked the door. You're never getting out.
No! No!
I'm going to pass out. What happened? That old man just passed out. Question. Can I have a snack? Fine. Here you go. Thanks for the snack. That would work. Did I pass out? Yeah, you did. And your friend passed out. Really? All I see here is just this bar. You did that. He died. This world is just ending badly. Well, only for you.
Am I alive?
I don't have to suffer alone.
My plan backfired.
I'm alive again. But, child, if you help me, we can defeat the Karen. I punch your stomach, you punch her neck. Slow down if you touch your hands on me. I have a security guard. Well, we better not touch her. Okay, I really wanted to.
Me to do it to you?
No. No, no. Yes. I'm just... What?
Hopeless! Forgetful of my mother's birthday!
Why, I am your mom. Ever thought about that?
Please, peace!
I'm your dad. My family is trapping me in an escape room! Yep. Can I just get out now, lady?
We worked 10 hours to do this. You can't just let him go.
I can. Go, son.
I got it!